violence in Haiti. Gangs are said to control 80% of the nation's capital, Port-au-Prince. Homes burned, schools closed, Haitians displaced.
So the UN thinks Kenya's finest can tame the wild west of Haiti, where the gangs rule the roost. Because, you know, Kenyan police officers are known worldwide for their delicate touch.